This is the second video of this web development series, learning HTML5. So let us create a new folder. I create on my desktop, wherever you want, you can create it. And I name it HTML5. And right click on the folder and open it with the Visual Studio Code. Okay, you got this window. Maybe you can, maybe you get a welcome window, you can just close it. And for writing the first your HTML document in two ways, you can right click in this Explorer window and right click, and you can find a new file, create for the new file, or you can just click these icons and for creating a new file. And I just name it first.html. And with the Visual Studio Code, Visual Studio Code provide us a built-in plugin that is called Emmet. With the Emmet, you can create, write code, any code, whatever your language you are going to use, and we are writing code in HTML. With the Emmet, you can write your code very quickly and very fastly, like with the exclamation sign, this is not written one, this is exclamation sign, just you press enter, and you got a basic structure of HTML page. I change the title. Oh, first I have to explain the tags one by one. The first tag on the top of this document, we have a document type HTML. This is just telling the browser that the document type of this document or file is HTML. And after that, we have another tag, that is a HTML tag. Every HTML tag must be start from this tag, HTML tag. This HTML tag contains some information, LANG on the left side, then equal sign, and in the double quotes you can see EN. EN stand for the English, and LANG stand for the language. This our document, HTML document language is English. Simple as that. And that is called attribute. Attribute are always written in a pair, attribute and a value. And attributes are mostly and almost written in the, all the attributes written in the starting tag of any HTML document. After that, we have a head tag, and a head tag can contain very useful information, especially with the meta tags. Meta tags contains the information for the browser, some instruction that what kind of the information in this document you have to handle. These are the instruction for the browser, like first instruction for the browser meta tag, that is this document use character set UTF-8. You can just Google in the what in the search engine, you can just search character set UTF-8. What is hell is this? And the second tag is basically developed by the Apple company for the responsive web design. So this tag is used for the responsive web design when your website is loaded in different devices with the different size screen sizes, then how the page will be displayed or handled by the browser. And the next tag is the title tag, and this title tag is displayed some information in the browser. I'll just change it. You can write whatever you want. I write first HTML 5 page. And here I take an heading tags. HTML5 provide us heading tags like H1. You can write starting less than sign, then H, then 1, and then greater than sign and closing. And you can see the closing tag is written automatically by the Visual Studio Code with the help of the Emmet. HTML tags are all mostly HTML tags. They have starting tag and a closing tag. And here I write first my welcome to HTML5 learning path of web development. Whatever they want to write, just save it. And in the previous video, I have told you the install an extension that is a live server, and that is this extension you have to install. And with the live help of the live server, you right click on the this HTML document and open it with the live server like this. And this document will be automatically displayed in the live server. I just resized my window, these browser windows, and so I have just resized the windows, my Visual Studio Code window and browser window, with the help of the live server. Whatever you write in the, and sorry if you don't know how to save the file, just press Control S, and if you are familiar with the same Windows command, Control S. And whatever you write here, like I take another heading, H1 heading. I say right here, new heading. Just save it. And you can see automatically the web page loaded in the web browser. You don't need to refresh or don't need to go any a folder to reopen the HTML file. Two things must be remember for writing your HTML document. First, that the extension of your HTML document must be .html, and the second thing is that it contain must HTML tag and a body tag, and also heading tag. But you can if you replace this tag, like I comment out this, just save it. You can see there is no effect except that we have removed our title on the page. If you again remove the comments, and you can see title in the first HTML page. So please like the video so I continue to develop interesting videos for you.